Hey guys, Rusty K here, back with the second installment of the paints. If you can remember, yesterday I laid down the candy base for the Shelby Mustang, the 66 Shelby Mustang. Today I'm going to be laying down the paint, the candy electric blue. You can see that, the outclad. I love these candies. Turn on my booth here. Apologize for the noise. I'm already shaking this bottle up pretty good. Pardon my hands. I use one of these droppers to get paint out of bottles. I'm sure you guys do the same thing. What I like to do is just take a paper towel and just get my flow going. Make sure my flow is coming out of the gun okay. All right, here we go. We're going to lay down some nice mist coats first, and then we'll build it up. Barely see anything going down on this right now because we're just gonna build ourselves a nice mist base. You guys probably can't see it, but I can see it coating just very lightly. If I come out of the shot here, I apologize. Okay, I'm just going to give that a second to dry. Barely looks like there's anything on there, but trust me, there is a very light mist coat on there. Some paint stripping off my gun here. It's always nice to keep a damp paper towel with you. Heavy on that one, me too. That's okay. You can see some of the color starting to come out a little bit here. Used about a half a capful so far. Every once in a while I like to come in and just dab the tip onto this dampness here just to make sure nothing's clogging up the tip. Somebody had mentioned on my last video about don't forget the paint on a panel that comes back here and up here. Those are going to be flat black as well as the hood. So those aren't being included in the body color paint. Get a little heavier with my coats now. On the GTO, I ended up using about a half a bottle of the plaid, the Applaid. I guess it all depends on how deep. I haven't played with this color yet, so I'm really not sure what the final top coat color is going to be. Don't know how deep it's going to get. That's probably about, what, 3, maybe 4 mist coats. I'm going to get a little bit heavier. starting to. Starting to come out nice. Sit for a minute. I'm going to go ahead and let that set just for a few minutes. Okay. I'll be right back. I'll let that set for about 10 minutes. As a reminder, I'm using the Neo Iwata or Iwata Neo dual action brush. Yeah, it's starting to get a little deeper now. Just one more full capful here, and I think that should be it. See how nice that comes out? Love these candies. On the GTO, I didn't even clear it. You know, I actually expected this to come out a little deeper, but I forgot that it was the electric blue, but it's pretty. My last few top coats here. Going pretty heavy with it. I'm by no means an expert painter, but these candies definitely make it easier for some reason. see what we're looking at there? Look how nice and shiny that is. Probably the last pass here. Alright, I think that's going to be it, guys. I think that's the finished color. Let me know what you guys think. I'm going to let that set. Thanks, guys.